Fuck off. What? Why are you walking towards me? Am I meant to shoot you? Are you just going to disappear when you... Oh! Seriously? Seriously? How do I get past you then? You just touch me and I'm dead. What? I don't get it. Gee, thanks. Have a... Ah, buongiorno, Dark Mole. He just wants a hug. Welcome, Dark Mole, to the stream. It's chapter 4 of The Evil Within. I am Matt Smith, slash the guy from Ebola again. It's a jumpy game. It's like Silent Hill meets frickin' Resident Evil meets all the horror games you could ever imagine, all rolled into one with a big bucket of fucking Ebola. Alright, he's gonna appear down here. Okay, I just needed to run past him in the first place. Oh, dude, don't run out of breath now. Don't run out of breath now. Don't run out of breath. Wait a minute. What? I just fell down a corridor? Yes, that's the one. A brunette Jamie Lannister. I don't know what really happened there. I kind of fell through a floor, then ended up just multiply rolling down a corridor. Doesn't really make any sense to me, I'll be honest with you. But, chapter 4 clear, people. Chapter 4 done. Now, I'm not sure, Buka, how I survived that. The game kind of twisted it and manipulated it around a little bit, but chapter 4 down, chapter 5 next. I mean, I'm sure we're going to meet Spider Girl or Douchebag Arms, whatever you want to call her again. So yeah, we'll look forward to seeing her again, won't we, everyone?
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
He's watching. He can't leave. What happens if I try and go back up this? Why am I going into a room where I can hear a child crying? Just a dead woman laying on the floor with her eyes bleeding. I can't believe I wasted it. Oh, what was that? Okay, I'm gonna go to this. Oh, that's why I had to go. Oh, tell me, one more bullet again. Go on. What is that? Yep, yada yada yada. Tell you what, he must have such bad luck, he just keeps breaking mirrors every time he goes in the bathroom.
necessary for me, my ass.
I beg your pardon? Watch your tongue. Can I go in any of these other rooms? I'll take that as a no then.
It's been a while since your last visit.
How did you sound like you were actually in the room? I didn't have any blankets available, but I had matches, Dark. You know, I'm just going with what I've got, you know? You know, it's kind of like, she wanted to be warmed up. She didn't say how much warmth she wanted. So I went for the whole hog. $500 points. Let's go for the cheaper ones first, shall we? It's a couple of thousands there. Isn't that the only way to treat Ebola victims, just to burn them? Alive or not, I'm sorry, you have Ebola. Torch the hell out of them. That's the only way they're gonna learn. Only way they're gonna learn. Right, back to it again in the mental institution of wherever the hell I am. Yeah, I know, he's watching me. Ebola. Dude, just let me into the room and then stop walking. Okay. I was ready to have a little dance with him then. Green goo! You're not chickening out, are you, Booker? Does the heavy breathing and like the weird footsteps and horrible shadows and lighting help as well towards them? I need to wear super plastic go back. Okay, was that my eyes or was there someone there? Someone has seen me. And by the sounds of it. Oh, he's an invisible dude, he's pushing the bed out of the way. He's trying to push the bed out of the way. He's just walking through the bed. Alright. Coming in. Oh shit, I ain't got any ammo for this gun. Oh, that was gonna be on. There you are. Yeah, bitch ass. Green goo! Burn him first. Gringo! Fucking Inviso cunts. I'll be honest, I prefer Destiny's Inviso cunts though. In this room? Yeah, I've done that room. I guess the fetch has got barbed wire around it, I'm not opening it. The darkness doesn't scare me. It's the beds and chairs. Dun 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 dun. Oh man, you turn your light off, it's pitch black in here. I don't get it, it's funny. I don't get it. What's funny? Am I missing something here? Oh, it's never a good idea to go in the showers. Green goo! Oh fuck, we don't have a giant pot of green goo, that is. Giant pot of Pringo. Pingo. Okay, something's gonna happen because the music has suddenly started for some reason.
Looks like I have to get down.
Well, at least the air conditioner's still running. There's a plus size in life, eh? Alright. Let me make sure we've got everything stocked and loaded. What the hell is that? What the fuck? This mother is like some sort of statue attached to a rat. What the fuck? Sorry, Mr. Rat. I know you're having fun with that thing on your back. I ain't never got time for freaky dolls. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, that's brilliant. Please tell me someone recorded that. Said Xbox record that whilst you're watching it. Please tell me someone did that. I wonder if that was supposed to happen. A little rat with something riding on him. You just know this.